you're fighting a lot of the programming decisions and the organizational decisions when you have a uniform program. And I get it, like in a setting with a high school or a setting like maybe a 1-to-100 coach to athlete ratio, having a unified approach is not a bad idea. Even working with freshmen or development guys in college, like it's not a bad idea to have a unified approach, like one central program, holding it accountable, making sure the standard is the standard, and understanding training economy and training decisions